Comcast announced yesterday a new initiative to expand Wi-Fi in the Chicago area. It's called the Neighborhood Hotspots Initiative. And basically what they're going to be doing is activating the modems that are already in their customers' homes, their dual modems, for a separate signal that can be accessed by the public. So essentially, you'll have your home Wi-Fi, and any visitors or anybody within range can access this public Wi-Fi signal as well. This is all part of a broader initiative by Comcast and some other cable companies to expand Wi-Fi into a national network. The premise is that, you know, cable companies and internet providers want their customers to be able to access service wherever they go. And with the growth of smartphones and tablets, there's quite a bit of demand. At the same time, the cellular companies are charging quite a bit for data usage, and customers are looking for cheaper alternatives. So this has sort of come together and presented an opportunity to cable companies to expand Wi-Fi from what it used to be, which was the random coffee shop that you'd go hunting for if you needed a signal. So Comcast started this initiative about 3 years ago in Philadelphia. They began working on the Chicago market a year ago, putting hotspots in public places like shopping centers and parks, and also having business customers install the same capacity. There's some 9,000 Comcast business customers that now offer Wi-Fi as well. But the big rollout is this neighborhood initiative, which has already begun. It'll take a couple of months to get it fully rolled out in Chicago. And when it does, there'll be hundreds of thousands of neighborhood hotspots out there. So if you have for example, an Xfinity mobile app, if you look at it right now, you'll see these, you know, just small spots that you can go to pick up Wi-Fi service. Once this thing rolls out, it'll be everywhere.